Hold on, you boys smell that? Oh, yeah. Smells like barbecue and freedom. We're back in Texas, baby. All right, y'all, so here's the deal. I bought every single Prius in the state of Texas. Now, they're being brought here right now by a bunch of semis. So we have to go prep the project ground before they get here. Dang it! Now, I know what you're wondering. You're thinking, Jake, what's on your mind? Why did you buy every single Prius in the state of Texas? And the answer to that's pretty simple. I want to get rid of them all. So we're headed way out here, tipping our truck almost again. And I bought this piece of land right here, and we are going to make a gigantic hole, fill it with all the Prii, and then light it on fire, cover it up, or, you know, do something to it. Essentially, we're going to be making a Prius graveyard. Before we can do that, we gotta prep the ground. So first thing I need to do is get the previous farmer's crop out of here. Oh yeah, this ought to do the job, right? Oh, by the way, this big bug goes about 6,000 miles per hour, so there's that. Ah, we tipped it again. Oh gosh, I gotta stop with the ballerina stuff, man. I'm not an Olympic gymnast anymore. I tore my ACL and was kicked out of the competition, man. That's when I became bitter and became a ballerina again, apparently. I was gonna say a redneck that's gonna destroy all Prius, but, you know, we'll get there as soon as I stop twirling around and, oh good lord, this is gonna be a challenge. Help, I'm like a turtle. I've fallen upside down on my shell and I can't get back over. Oh, wait a minute. We got it. Yay! All right, enough screwing around. Let's get over here and get this crop out of the ground, shall we? I have no idea how big of a hole we need, so we're just gonna unfold this and just, you know, see what happens. And of course, you can't work in the field without turning on your flashers. Ah, yeah, that's not gonna take too long. Wait a minute. I am a child. Don't hit the truck. Oh, we hit the truck. Oh, no. It'll be fine. If you can't dodge it, ram it. Oh, by the way, I think I forgot to tell you guys. If you enjoyed the video, then make sure you like and subscribe. If we hit 150,000 subscribers by November 22nd, I'll give away 10 copies of Farm Sim 22 for free. Also, you can pick up your very own Sinking Simulator 99% t-shirt now on my store. You can find that right on my channel under the store tab, or you can go to the link in the description down below. Or you can click on the shelf down below as well. But there we go. I think we've got a large area ready to roll, so let's go and just pick this up. Let's fold it up. Let's drive it into the stratosphere. Perfect. That's exactly where that belongs. All right, next task. Now that we have prepped the ground, we need to get something out here to dig a nice big hole. So I think it's time to go to the local, you know, big A equipment dealer and see what we can find. I gotta zoom way out here because this truck is redonkulously loud, bro. Like, did you hear how loud this thing is? It's a little ridiculous. I might as well. Yee yee! Aw. It's a little heavier than I thought it would be. Oh, hey, what up, dude? Don't mind me. Just, hey, do you have time to talk about our Lord and Savior? Wait, you didn't even let me tell you who it was. It's Ronald McDonald. All right, guys, we ordered a Big Mac and we ordered a Big Cat. Now, I know what you're wondering. Jake, what's a Big Cat? I've never heard of that on their menu. This is the Big Cat. You can buy it off the dollar menu. Sorry, we just needed to make a donut in the field real quick in case any cops show up. All right, let's get to pushing some dirt, shall we? Woo, we made a bit of progress, but if I'm gonna be honest, this is gonna take us a while. It's a pretty good hole so far, though. It's not big enough, though. So we're gonna have to do even more than that. Oh, yeah. Now this, my friends, this is a hole. That is definitely more like it. Woof, we got that done just in time. I think our Prius are supposed to be showing up anytime soon. Let's take out this sign real quick. Wow, that's a strong sign. Bill Ingvall would be proud, my guy. Jeez. And the Prius will be delivered in 3, 2, 1. Whoa, where did those come from? Boy, I guess they got the... That's a lot of Prii, dude. Look at this. Look at this sea of Prii out here. Yeah. We got our first load, and I suppose it's time to push all of these right on in. Now, we could hop in them and drive them all in, but they're Prius, and yeah, I can't be caught driving one. So instead, I think we'll just use the dozer, and we'll push those suckers on in, huh? Yeah, there we go. You getting what you deserve, Prius. This is what I think of you, Karen. Oh, no. Not the cat. I bought this for $1 at McDonald's. Need to get my money's worth. And bye-bye, Prius. Woo! We out here building a Prius graveyard, man. Hey, would you get in your grave? I don't need nobody coming up here, all right? It ain't the day of the dead. Get back down in there. Ah, it's a shame. If those were lined up, dude. Hold on, we're gonna try something. It's not gonna work because they're not lined up, but I have to know if it'll work in the future. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Oh, those get heavy. Oh, those get heavy. Come on, cat. Come on, cat. Come on. Man, you're worthless. I spent a dollar on you even. Wait a minute. Nope. I tried to crawl on top of them. Couldn't do it. Oh, well. We'll resume to pushing them in the normal way. Wait. Hold on. I just got an idea. All right, Prius. Meet your maker. Yeah, get in it. Yes, we did it. The field goal was good. Oh, that made me so happy. We've also made a couple levitate there. So, you know, that's good. All right. I'm glad that worked. That was fun. So, Jake, what do you do? I work at the landfill. That's what I do. Just work at the landfill, pushing trash into piles. You know how it is. Yee-haw! Nice. That went down there good.
It's getting so beautiful.
It's like a piece of modern art. Trash in a hole. Love it. Well, the next load ought to be showing up here soon. Ah! It's a sea of red. All the red cards are starting to fall into the blue cars. Look at it. It's kind of like a roller coaster. Like chugga 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 chugga. Ah! Oh, I love this. I'm so excited to push these in. All right, let's do it. First things first, I got to fix these few cars right down here. Come on, you few red candy apple looking... Get into the hole, you. There you go. Get down in there. There you go. Good. Good. Just a fair warning. If you look at the hole, it's getting very laggy. I think we might change this project into how many Prius does it take to fill in a hole to crash the computer. I have a feeling we're getting close. You know, if you think about it, we're making a Prius soup. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 13. Oh, we 15, 16 FPS. 17. It's getting better. Look at this. 107 FPS. 14 FPS down here, 13 FPS down here. But then it goes way up to 150, 160. Jeez, man. Just don't look at it, Jake. Just don't look at it as you drive into it, Jake. Oh, we looked at it. Oh, no. Terrible idea. It's getting real cozy down here, though. I'll tell you that much. Ah, and this begins the disco portion of the video. Oh, boy. It's getting real rough over here. Well, there's two truckloads. Unfortunately, we have a significant amount more truckloads coming, so we might not be able to get them all in the hole before we crash. Yep, next load is here. Let's throw them on into the soup. I feel like I'm the chef from Ratatouille, and I'm making awful, awful soup. So bad that the rat gags. Where is this GPS telling me to go, man? Ah! Oh, boy. Down to 13 FPS. You love to see it. Ah! Oh, gosh. Oh, somebody help. I found the Prius. Oh, gosh. I'm dying. I can't swim in Prius. Oh, boy. I don't know how to swim. Oh, yeah. Oh, 10 FPS. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's starting to look good now. Good look. Nine. Oh, boy. We better look away. Well, guys, we've got it all filled up. I think the only thing left for us to try is let's see what happens when we screw around with it a little bit. All right, we're lined up. Let's see what happens when we bring the big butt over. And here we go. Over top. Oh, we hit up. Oh, we got thrown into the stratosphere. Well, at least we're entering a better FPS area, so I guess we can't complain. Woo, you just cannot look in that direction. You gotta always look this way. Look away from the lag. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, no. Oh, we passed it. All right, you can keep going that way there, big bud. I'm done with you. Yep, you just keep on rolling, buddy. Now we just gotta find our way, whoop, this way. Oh, the frames are dropping down. We must almost be there. Oh, we're getting close. We're getting really close. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there it is. 9 FPS, 8 FPS. Jeez. Ooh. Oh, that's painful. Oh, I was gonna light this thing on fire, but I can't. That's sad. Wait, there we go. Just in case someone didn't know. excuse me, Mr. Dealership. I was wondering if you have any Prius. Oh, yeah, we got plenty of Prii over here in the dump. Wait. Do you guys think it's possible to hold the door? All right, this very well may crash my game, but I want to know if it's possible. Oh, no, we can bury them. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I could totally do that to screw with somebody. buddy. Imagine, dude. You get on the server and you're like, yeah, we just bought this field over here. I don't know why, but it's so laggy. I mean, I know that there's a Prius like halfway stuck in the ground there, and there's a sign that says do not enter. But other than that, I don't know why. Oh, there's Prius. There's a bunch of Prii gyrating in the earth. Oh, that's fantastic. I can't believe I can do that. This had... Wait. Oh. Yes! Oh, this is the best. First person's a mess. This is the best thing I've ever seen or done in the game, period. Turn on the lights. Yes! Turn on the four ways, too. Yeah, dude. Wait. Tab. Oh, yeah. We're gonna turn them all on. Tab. Oh, hey. I don't know where these came from, but we have more... Oh, no. I shouldn't have found these. Yeah, you know what? Let's just ignore the fact that I had a large amount of Prius sitting over here, okay? Wait! I don't understand. Wait, what? Wait! Let me tap to my other Prius! What is happening right now? Did they go bye-bye? Do I need to dig my Prius back out? Wait. No! No! What happened to them? Where'd they go? Oh, no. I feel like we're digging for dinosaur bones now. Archaeologists in the future are gonna be like, wait, where did the Prius go? Apparently, there's nothing but water underneath here, so that's kind of, you know, that's good to know. Wait, where did they go? Hello? I don't understand. Where did all my Prius go? Do I still own them? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we still own them. Did they fall through the map when I did that? Uh-oh. Oh, no. They're still here. They're just not in the map. Oh, they all need reset. Well, hey, guys, we learned together that when you bury a large amount of Prius in one hole, and then you cover that hole back up to bury the Prius, they all go down to the eternal pits of H-E double hockey sticks. So, except for two of them were wrongfully accused of their sins, and now they float above the sinners, I guess. I don't know, man. I don't know what this video was. It was a mess. We buried some Prii, and that's literally it. We dug a hole and we put Prius in it. So if you enjoyed that, then, you should click the subscribe button. And until next time, I guess I'll see y'all later. Peace. Can you picture you and me in the darkness? Kissing, touching.